song will always remind me of Chicago, because when I was on that self-same tour, we played at the Chicago Stadium, and I was the opening act. I didn't go down very well, but I remember it so well because a guy tried to shoot me when I was getting in the back door from the tenement across the street. It's the absolute truth. But during the tour, one of the roadies got married, and Elton sang this at his wedding. Sorry seems to be the hardest word, and tonight it's going to be done by the Queen of R&B, Mary J. Blige, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you again, Elton, for being the first friend that I've ever had with so much integrity. Thank you very much. What do I gotta do to make you love me? What do I gotta do to make you care? What do I gotta do when lightning strikes me? And awake to find that you're not there. What do I gotta do to make you want me, babe? What do I gotta do to be heard? And what do I say when it's over, baby? And sorrow seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad situation. And it's getting more and more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over, babe? Oh, it seems to me that sorry seems to be the hardest word. What do I gotta do to make you love me? What I gotta do to make you care?
That was absolutely delightful. What do you get?